The governor's office says a staffer has tested positive for coronavirus. According to a news release, the individual was experiencing symptoms but has not been in the office this week. Governor Steve Bullock and Lieutenant Governor Mike Cooney are not considered close contacts. Both have been tested and are negative. Now, the governor will be routinely tested over the next several days. Four other people in the office are considered close contacts and will quarantine for the next 14 days.